At number 5 is Rob Refsnyder at 89.9 miles per hour with a max of 94.0. Joey Gallo comes in at number 4 with a 90.6 average and 96.2 max. Edward Olivares brings us into our top 3 with his 91.5 mile per hour average and 94.5 mile per hour max. At number 2, we have Tyler O'Neill with a 91.8 mile per hour average and 95.5 mile per hour max. And at number 1, the hardest throwing left fielder in baseball today, MJ Melendez with an average of 93.1 miles per hour and a max of 97.4.